one of the pioneers of Chinese contemporary art. Sheng Qi started his career as a performance artist. In 1986, together with other companions, he gave rise to Concept 21, one of the first ever Chinese performance art groups of modern times. In keeping with the physical tension in the work of Concept 21, the body has always played a crucial role in Sheng Qi's art. In fact, in 1989, as a rebellious gesture to express his indignation for the Tiananmen incident, Sheng Qi cut off his little finger and buried it in a flower pot. It was a strong and violent act triggered by the brutal context of the period. Not only did his later art, inspired by this act, serve as a spark for his career, but saw his mutilated hand become a symbol bearing the drama of a whole nation. Today, the poignancy of this work has rendered it one of the icons of Chinese contemporary art. As Sheng Qi's focus is on history, events and characters who shaped its course, his latest series features political figures, businessmen and famous actors. Looking at the audience with large fans of money, these figures challenge the viewer with the meaning they are bearing. Is rampant Chinese economic development praised or criticized by Sheng Qi? The artist's intention seems that of leaving the viewer free to interpret the artwork according to his or her own sensibilities. The Mao series portrays the renowned silhouette of Chairman Mao surrounded by a vast crowd of tiny people. The shape of the great helmsman is large and prominent and stands in stark contrast to the small dimensions of those who generate his image. The innumerable people allude to the enormity of the Chinese nation, while the large head of Mao symbolizes China's single-party system.
Decades after Mao's own period of reign until the 1970s, and yet this sort of reigns on as a kind of very resonant memory in all the Chinese people.
这个历史一般都是埋在那个地的下面，所以历史跟考古有密切的关系。那么我后面这几张画画的是这种考古以后挖掘出来的那个大坑，那么这个大坑呢，就是跟考古有密切的关系。那么很多宝藏都挂在下面，那么毛时代呢，其实很多历史遭到了破坏。
An interesting detail to note about Sheng Qi's work is the choice of method used. Acrylic on canvas with a dripping technique. As all of his works are intimately linked to history, the artist has decided to use this technique to create an effect that evokes the passage of time. Drops are never still. They change and transform the subject, suggesting the presence of this figure within the wide realm of history.
那么我的画还有一个特点就是，我对对比特别有兴趣。从我的照片系列还是我的画系列都是跟对比有过明确的关系，黑的、白的、大的、小的、高的、矮的，单数和复数，人多人少，都是对比，后边这两张画非常明显。
One of those artists who has shaped the course of contemporary Chinese art. His works are controversial and open to multiple layers of meaning, which is why they're extraordinarily valuable and appealing to collectors.
少数的，medium，少数。
Yeah, it's like not really welcome, but like the minimum. He can exhibit there, but not really a lot of works. But he's been living here for the past 10 years.
Among his many noted collectors, Sheng Qi's work has been gathered by the likes of the Metropolitan Museum of Art, the Museum of Modern Art in New York City, as well as the Louisiana Museum of Modern Art in Denmark. Sheng Qi is currently exhibiting his London solo show debut at Hua Gallery, London's only exclusively Chinese contemporary art gallery. His exhibition, Post-Mao, will run from November 6th until December 20th, 2012.